shit.
I just wanted to tell you guys, we outside. No energy? We outside.
Hey.
In the right corner, the 120 pound skinny legend. It's TJ!
Oh, yeah, he does this.
Big ass CJ.
Second.
After 3 years, boom, boom. All I can say is God's good, and for those of you who know me in real life, or at least watch, you know what I'm saying, my videos from maybe like a year ago, you saw that I went through a pretty crazy accident, and I walked out with like no like bruises, nothing. For those of you who don't know, 3 years ago I had a crazy accident. I flipped my car over. I fell asleep, which is unfortunate. It was just kind of like a lesson learned, minor setback for a greater outcome, you know what I'm saying? So I copped a Acura CSX. If you guys don't know what that is, it's basically literally it's a luxurious Honda Civic. I didn't really think I was ready to get a car. I've been talking about it for the last like what I would say the last 3 to 6 months. Kind of just woke up one day and I said, fuck it, I'm getting a car. So I feel like I did rush it, but I also didn't rush it at the same time. Just because I'm content, I'm calm. This is just adulting, I'll say, you know what I mean? Like, it's time to grow up, and you know, I'm looking for a new job. I'm looking to like really be strict with like money and just, you know, just taking care of shit. I also forgot to mention this and say this. I know what it's like to be Ubering everywhere, taking the bus everywhere, and that makes you kind of want a car even more. And I definitely could do without. Like I said, I rushed the process a little bit, but at the same time, I can manage, you know what I mean? Just remember, everybody's journey and path is different. Just give niggas their congrats, like real talk. Like, just always be humble and don't envy people. Just protect yourself from that negative energy, because if you put that out, it will come back. Put good energy, it'll come back. Keep in mind, when you do get a car, it's expensive, you know what I mean? You have to pay for license, registration. Every month you have a car note or whatever car payment. If you're financing like me and you have insurance, and I'm a young driver, all that stuff, I have some stuff on my record, unfortunately. Boom, boom, boom. But anyways, just the main thing is just take your time, be humble, be respectful, put good energy, you'll get it back. So I blacked out the rims. Insides have LEDs that go off music. When you open the doors, you have the Acura logo just on the front though. I don't know if I showed you guys this, but I added the dash. Also got a bobblehead I need to put up. I'm gonna put it right here, but I need some better 3M tape to stick it. This is my favorite part of the car, honestly, the evil eye. But yeah, what I like about this tablet is you can literally go on YouTube. I don't know if you guys can see that. Yeah, YouTube. You can go on Google Maps, Bluetooth, all of that. I wanted to have a humble car, but also make a statement. If you are looking to get a car, it doesn't always have to be the prettiest or the fastest or the nicest looking or the most expensive, you know what I mean? Like, the little modifications and whatever I did, I've been getting a lot of compliments just on even the car itself, because it is literally just a luxurious Civic, but with a different badge. But the paint's clean. The logo obviously looks a little bit better. Acura looks a little bit better than Honda, no disrespect. All I can say is thank you, God. This is a first step of many steps, but...
Weed smoker! Weed smoker!
No, don't push that.
Did you scare my ass?
Oh my God.
Yo, nice. Yo, nice.
A bunch of black Air Forces on their feet. Yo. Look, that's how you know everyone here can
oh
fight.
Oh my God, I stepped into the wrong party.
That's how you know everyone here can fight. A bunch of Air Forces on the feet.
Three. Yeah, this guy's a demon. Yo, I just wanted to tell you guys. I just wanted to tell you guys, we outside. No energy? We outside.
How do I put the
the 4K thing you did last time for the camera.
Go to contacts.
Contacts?
Yeah, contacts. And then add my number, cutie pie. Well, 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 well.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, hey, hey.
Two ghosts themselves.
Hey.
Jesus Christ.
Hey. Hey, what? Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Bro, I think I might be tripping.
I think I'm seeing.
I think I might be tripping. And is
this
that,
guy?
Is that peanut juice?
Oh. Boom, McCut, man, I beat up him. Boom, McCut, blood. What are you saying, Travis Cock?
Yo, you're so sus.
Burr. I ain't even pierced my ears yet. I need an energy drink. Bitch. Bitch.
I'ma pry, I'ma tune you up still. Motherfuckers know about me.
I'm not a car. What do you mean by tune up? Ooh, I don't drink no soda no more. And even energy drinks are 10 times worse. But. Next video, do you wanna bang? I jokes. C4, stuff, I don't know, what's that?
What it is,
I don't even know what I want, still. Apparently these are crack. Where's the cotton candy? Yeah, yeah, I'm going for that.
What the fuck?
Oh god, I do, huh? I know.
I'm that's gonna bite a guy.
Yo, over here. Get me up, bro.
Quick, bro. I'm gonna ruin your vlog today if you keep it up.
Bro, yeah.
Yo, you good, my G? What's the... If you need merch, go to the big dog. Go to the big dog, you know what I'm saying? If you need merch, yeah. If you need merch, though, where do we go?
Man, you on the list, bro.
Backdoor cuts, nigga.
Stop playing.
Backdoor cuts, nigga. We don't do Shopify. We don't do fucking Fashion Nova. We don't do a Xianxin. None of that shit.
Ooh. I'm about to...
I need me a... Hey. I need me a.
Hey. Yo, should we go right here?
In the right corner, the 120 pound skinny legend. It's
TK! Oh,
yeah. Hey, look at that forward.
Hey.
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 Jake,
Jake, Jake!
Stay
with me.
Yo, training camp, my nigga.
Huh? I want a clean fight, man. Clean fight. Yeah, you guys fight. You guys do whatever y'all gotta do.
Are you guys timing it?
What?
How long is it?
Listen. 1 round, 2 minutes. 2 rounds.
Oh, hell no.
Listen.
That's a long time.
2 minutes, no?
That's long, no cap.
No, but they're gonna 90 seconds, 30 seconds.
Is that long?
True.
Okay, 1 minute.
No, you better press it.
Right, listen up. Two rounds.
Look at your arms, bro. Swing at this nigga.
2 rounds and 1 minute.
Hell, 1 minute?
You guys ready?
2 rounds, 1 minute.
2 rounds and 1 minute.
No,
no. Y'all ready?
No one beat the best.
Stop.
Stay planted, bro. Yeah, Mike, keep your hands up, no cap.
Yeah, 50 seconds, let's go. 15 seconds. Hey, hands up, Mike. Hands up. Yes, sir.
Fuck that shit.
Round number two, hit it up, let's go. Let's go. Last round, just gotta prove yourself. Okay.
The swing.
Okay.
Look at that.
Okay.
Amai, sit on his hip.
Boys, we can.
Sit on his hip. Yo, if he charges you like that, sit on the hip, remember.
Let's go.
Good foot.
Forward.
Yeah. Ooh. Good feet. Keep moving, Amai.
You still here? Let's go. 20 seconds, let's go, 20. Let's go.
Oh. Keep moving.
You good,
young boy?
Nine. Lift a knockout, nigga.
Eight. Yeah.
Keep moving, Mike. Don't hold out. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One.
All right, let's go.
Great play.
Good shit, man.
Dog, I can't lie. I got scared.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, he does this. Oh, yeah, he does this.
Oh, eight,
seven. Get back into the circle.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Whoa. Beat his ass.
Back up.
Oh my God.
Let's go.
Hands up.
Get him back.
Go at him. Yeah.
Nine.
I should have done left five.
Seven. Six.
Allah.
Five.
He's fighting his demons.
Four.
He's fighting his
demons. Two. One. Good fight. Drop it up.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah, my nigga. You got Payne Pritchard out there. That's what I was going to say. Payne Pritchard. Y'all got, what's his name?
Here we go. Whoa, stay in the circle.
Yeah, big ass CJ.
20 seconds.
Yeah, big ass CJ.
20 seconds.
I'm gonna stop the vlog right there. I actually wanted to combine it with go-karting on the next day, but you know what I'm saying, the last few weeks have been amazing, and you know, just a real eye-opener for me, and like, there's just life outside, you know what I mean, like, COVID and quarantining has just, you know what I'm saying, it's just tore people apart. Just being outside and seeing everybody's emotions, smiling, laughing, you know, that just brings joy to me, because like, I like connecting with new people, even the same people, just talking about life, new shit, how to get better, how to be better. So, you know, just seeing everybody just even crack a smile is more than enough for me, and these last few weeks have been amazing. And you know what I'm saying, calm before the storm, because you know, there's one day at a time, that's what I learned. But overall, you know, shout out to the guys, shout out to the people who, you know what I'm saying, even when they go through tough times, they keep just pushing, keep moving, you know what I mean? I have nothing else to say, but yo, just like the video, comment, subscribe, click the bell, all of that good stuff, and you know what I'm saying, more heat on the way, more blessings, more success on the way as well. You already know what it is, it's your boy HBK8 Money, and I'm out of here. Slap!
Hey, see y'all.